If you give it a second, you'll feel it's got haptic feedback, so the bike has a heartbeat.